is a day of covenant with you in divine majesty. Therefore, any power or force from any realm that will try to stand against this service, let the power of God silence them forever. Amen. Holy Spirit, I declare from this altar that nobody will live here without being blessed. Lord God Almighty, I have no power of my own. I cannot do anything without you. Therefore, Holy Spirit, pass through me to minister to your people. Heal your people. Deliver your people. Set our people free. At the end, O God, let your name alone be glorified. In Jesus' name. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. I want to thank God for the testimonies, all he have done. Our brother, the Thanksgiver, had just preached a message. And we have a lot of things to learn from there. Thank God for his life. Before I start, I want him and the wife to come out. Come on, please. The wife is tampering with me. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. I want to say, before I start praying for them, sometimes God allows some things to happen so that you will really understand that he is what? God. If God allow the road to be smooth, he will ascribe every greatness and everything to you, to yourself. But sometimes he allows what? Up and down. When you fall, you say, God help me. May God take all the glory in Jesus' name. Put your hands on this altar. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, this couple are kneeling down before your altar with a sacrifice, for it is written, gather my saints together, those who have entered into covenant with me by sacrifice. So they came here with a sacrifice. Sacrifice for divine protection. Sacrifice for restoration. In another mind. Father, I also demand that the sacrifice be for fruitfulness, for prosperity, and every good thing that will make you to glorify God. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, I declare from this altar that from today, this altar will protect you, will guide you, will see you through. In any altar, they call your name, name of your wife for evil. This altar will protect you. This altar will destroy such altars. And I decree that whatever you have experienced before now as wickedness of men and women, you will see it no more. You will see it no more. I declare also that soonest, because you have contact and come down with this altar, your children will surround your table, male and female, to the glory of God. Once again, I declare restoration in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, and divine protection in the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ, it is settled in Jesus' name. You are blessed. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. I said something last night. Not true that I said it. It is biblical. God looked at man and said, it repented me that I have made man on earth. For his heart is evil continually. Evil word, continue, no break. No break. So, my brother spoke in tongues in some areas, but we know what happened. Those he trusted disappointed him. Praise the Lord. And not only they disappointed him, they wanted to go down. And thank God for the wisdom of God. Whatever you want, you can take it. You can do what? Take it. God who gave me the grace will also give me another word, grace. So, we need to be wise. Don't follow things to the extreme. When there's a problem, you should know what to do. May God give us understanding in the name of Jesus Christ. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Turn with me to Psalm 31. Verse 14 and 15. Psalm 31, verse 14 and 15. But I trusted in thee, O Lord. I said, thou art my God. 15. My times are in their hands. Deliver me from the hands of my enemies and from them that persecute me. Praise the Lord. I want to speak on what I titled, trust in him. Trust in him. Going back to verse 14. Verse number 14. But I trusted in thee. The word there represent a lot of things. The word but there represents trials, represents confusion, represents anything that is troubling you. In this context, those things was happening to the psalmist. I said, but God, I trusted in you. Praise the Lord. I want to say that you hearing the sound of my voice, I may not know what you're going through, but this afternoon, I urge you to trust in Him. Put your trust in Him. Anyone that trusts Him will never be disappointed. They hear this. Putting your trust in Him will not stop trial from coming to you. Am I talking to somebody? Because you put your trust in Him, will not stop the enemy from persecuting you. Because you put your trust in Him, does not mean that you will not fall. Am I talking to somebody? Putting your trust in Him means that no matter whatever you are going through, you will come out victorious. Am I talking to somebody? The up and downs may be there. Remember, David was crowned, the psalmist, to become a king in Israel. But he never sat on the throne for 13 good years. 13 years. He was running from pillar to post. There was a time that he thought that the end has come. He thought that he will not escape. The Bible said he changed his behavior and began to behave like a madman. Praise the Lord. As was behaving like a madman, they took him to the king of God. The man looked at him and said, look, do I tell you that I need a madman to come and play madness for me? Take this madman away. Praise the Lord. And they took him away. From there, he ran for his dear life. Praise the Lord. So, if men are pursuing you, persecuting you, oppressing you, if you trust in God, all your persecutors, a day will come, their hands will be paralyzed. Am I talking to somebody? They may think that they have succeeded. They may think that there is nothing you can do again. But towards the end, God will show why He is what God. Praise the Lord. When Satan succeeded in using people to kill Jesus Christ, he thought that everything that had to do with mankind has ended. Praise the Lord. Because his goal was to make sure that no single human being will go to where? Heaven. Because already, man had been judged and condemned. But he never knew that killing Jesus Christ is just like a man using a sharp object to do what? To tear his tummy. Let me go into theology a bit. The day Christ died, Satan called a meeting, and he was chairing the meeting. As he was chairing the meeting, the doors locked beneath the earth, and he had a step coming. Boy, and he was angry. Which demon is coming late? Before he sent somebody to go and open the door to know the demon is coming late, the door opened on its own accord. And the light, for the first time, entered into the kingdom of what? Darkness. And Jesus walked up to him and said, "Where is the key you took from Adam and Eve?" He didn't say anything. He dropped it into his hands. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. That is when he understood that he had been what? Defeated. I want to prophesy over your life that strong enemies that think they have overcome you, my dear, surprisingly, all of them will bow before you. They will bow before you. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Sometimes God allows some things for a purpose. He allows some things. For example, if God answers your prayers the way you pray, He's always with you, many of you will not be here. Am I talking to somebody? But times that number, God will step aside and allow the devil or the demons to give you up and cut. Strong one that you even fall to the ground, and when you fall, you will get up. Say, "Come on, God, where are you?" But then, your prayers, you are tired, you don't know what to do. You'll be looking for somebody. And when somebody talk to you and say, "Look, go to so-so-so place," you have no choice than to do what? To run to the place. That is God for you. Whatever, you know, anything that he do, we have to accept it. So my dear, my brother preached a message. And the message is that, come what may, put your trust in him. If it seems as if he will not see tomorrow, what do you do? Put your trust in him. If it seems as if everything that has to do with you has ended, put your trust in him. There was one woman that encourages me in the Bible. Women are known to shout, especially when they're in pain. The type of pain that will be upon them, they will not be able to hold their mouth. Praise the Lord. The woman I'm talking about is the woman of the Chinamite woman that has only a son. And the son did what? Die. In fact, I don't know of any woman that can keep such a thing from the husband. He went to the husband, "I want to go and see the man of God." The husband said, "It's not new moon. What do you want to go and see him? Is it all well?" He said, It is well. Why the son is lying lifelessly somewhere. It is what? Well. A man may be able to do that, but for women, woman's not scared. Take the servant, go. He went. When he got there, the man of God said something to his servant. He said, "Look at this Shunammite woman. Meet her. Something is wrong with her. but the Lord has kept it from me. And that's underline that word. I need to say, no matter your level in life, God can keep some things from you. If that woman didn't put her trust in God, she won't go to Elijah. They would have buried the child. But she has her trust where? In God. A dead child. So my dear, no matter the situation you find yourself, this afternoon, I want your trust to bounce back. Let your put your trust where? In God. If I've lost your faith, lost hope, what do you do? Let your trust, hope, be upon who? In God. Whatever you need is right with Him. Provided you know what to do. You know what to do. What do you do? Trust in Him. When we talk about trust, it's not trusting on the surface. Sometimes people trust what they are not supposed to trust more than God. How do I mean? Now, this, my brother, is sitting on this plastic chair. In him, he has a trust that chair can do what? Carry him. But when he comes to God, if we pray and ask one thing or the other, and we have not seen it, our heart begins to do what? Check. And the truth is that, no matter what you are believing God for, as soon as doubts enter into your mind, you have canceled it. Don't get it again. Doubt is a destroyer. Once you doubt, forget it. Praise the Lord. God want us to trust Him. Want us to trust Him. I don't even know anybody here. If you are traveling and you go to the where you enter bus, they may show you this is the bus you are traveling with. If you ask the people there, the people in charge, ask them, look, or you tell them, I want to see the driver. I want to look at his license and to know whether he's qualified to drive this bus. My dear, if he says such a thing, forget about that traveling, because you end up where? In a police station. They will say you have ulterior motive. But we trust that he will carry us. So we have to trust God more than that. Many of you that fly on the air, you have not one day tell them that, look, I want to see the pilot. I know how many years experience he has. Whether he's qualified to carry or fly the aircraft to wherever. If he says such a thing, they will not only search you very well, they will put you somewhere. But we trust that he will fly the plane to where we are going. Praise the Lord. So what I'm trying to say, we need to trust God more than that. We need to trust Him. Where we read, let's see verse 15. Verse 15 of that. My times are in their hands. Look at this verse. This stanza, first stanza, very, very important to every Christian. What does that mean? My life is not in the hands of my enemies. My life, my time is where? In the hands of the living God. So if you understand and you agree and you are convinced that your time is not in the hands of any man, your life is in the hands of God, my dear, anyone threatening to kill you, do you want one or the other, is wasting his or her own war time. Understanding of the scripture will liberate you. Understanding of the scripture will lift up your faith. Understanding of the scripture will bring you nearer to God. My times are in your hands. Deliver me from the hands of my enemies. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. This psalm was written well over 800 years before Christ came to the earth. He talked about Christ, talked about life. Look, there's nothing you are going through now which you will not see where in the Psalms. If you study the Psalms, the book of Psalms, well, David, God love him, but he went through hell on earth. So, my dear, what am I trying to say this afternoon? Your situation is not the worst. Am I talking to you? No matter whatever you are going through, there is word solution. There is word solution. And God will never allow you to die in it. Whatever you are going through as a child of God is for your learning. The Bible says it's for our admonition. That's the way the Bible put it. For your learning. So that you have something to tell people around you. Like our brother. I love his testimony. Thank God he understood where he came from and even swore to change the family. He walked towards it, but my dear, like last night when I was talking, anyone with a very bright star, who gave him the star? God. Satan is also interested in that person. Satan wants to kill the star. Satan wants that person to fail. But if you are knowledgeable enough, you will know what to do. So, my dear, this afternoon, I want to tell you, you are created with a very colorful star. And no matter whatever you are going through, your star must surely shine. If the enemy are interested in your star, we prayed last night, I believe, very well. If they have buried your star, although I have not finished that teaching, I will continue anytime. Even if they bury their star, there's a power that can exhume your star. Am I talking to somebody? If you have been flying, maybe years ago, but now you are crawling. My dear, because there is life, you can recover. When you know what to do, knowing what to do is not enough, but doing it. When you know what to do and you do it, you must surely recover. So this afternoon, I may not know the burden. I may not know what you are going through. But this afternoon, the Lord will deliver you. I say he will set you free. Let's look at that psalm again. Verse 15, we are not finished it. My times are in their hands. When it's registered in your mind, you know it as you know yourself, that your time is in the hands of God. Your life is in the hands of God. Your life is not in the hands of that occult man. Your life is not in the hands of that witch or that wizard, that witch doctor. No, they are wasting their time. Your life is where? In the hands of God. And he demanded that God should deliver him from his world enemies. I may not know your enemies, but this afternoon, whether they are spiritual enemies, whether they are physical enemies, the Lord will deliver you from them all. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. And I want to assure you, if you believe with me, whatever that have been persecuting you before now, you will now persecute them. Because when God remember you, my dear, your enemies will be afraid of you. They will be afraid of you. So, trust in him and you will get the best. May God give us understanding in the name of Jesus Christ. Stand on your feet. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. It is time to make fences with him. Our Father is holy. He wants you to be holy. If it is not possible for you to be holy, Jesus would have said, "Be ye holy, for my Father is what? Holy." So I want you to go to him and tell him that whatever you have done that is not right, that you are sorry, you have mercy on you, forgive you, so that as you are praying this afternoon, he will answer your prayers. Open your mouth and begin to declare it. Ask him to forgive you. Ask him to wash you clean. In Jesus' name. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Father, I demand for mercy. I present everyone in this auditorium before you. In any way or any area, we have gone contrary to your word. Father, have mercy. Father, have mercy. Forgive every one of us. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Father, we have this trust in you that come what may, you will deliver us. We have no other God than you. Therefore, watch every one of us clean and set us free. In Jesus' name. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Say with me, in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, every known and unknown enemies fighting against my life, against my family, secretly, openly, Lord Jesus, fight against them, bring them down. Open your mouth and begin to declare it. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. As we pray, so shall it be.
Amen.
I declare over your life, you will never be disgraced.
Amen.
Listen, before we pray this prayer, a young man that has been doing well, he's as financially okay, but powers and forces joined hands and put him down. And he was still struggling. A millionaire as somebody told me today, by then, no food to eat. No what? And as he was thinking on what to do, the only son, the mother died. The mother did what? Die. Ha. This young man was crying. A man weeping. He began to meet people he was helping. to a week to the time, everybody disappointed him. The mother people were demanding for cow, demanding for this. The young man hasn't got 2,000 naira in his pocket. Everybody forsook him. And one day, he was just walking. Walking. May God send you a helper.
Amen!
This was the main road. At the remotest part of the road, that was where he was walking. A young man stopped his car. I said, my friend, come. What is wrong with you? He didn't know the man. He says he lost his mother and there is no money. All the people he put his trust disappointed him. That it's even better for him to die than to face the shame. No sister, no brother. He's the only son of the mother. The man asked him, how much do you need for the funeral? He said 400,000 would be enough for him. The man came out, opened his boot, counted 400,000 and gave it to him. He closed his mouth and was looking at the man. The man entered his car without introducing himself to him, telling him where to find him, and zoomed off. He was carrying the money like this. According to him, when he came back to himself, he said, ah, thief can come on. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
He removed his shirt, remained singlet, used it to grab the money, and took it home. When he took it home, the people that was waiting for his grace became what? Disappointed. Show it me in the name of Jesus Christ.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Any power.
Or force.
Whether in human form.
In spiritual form.
That want to disgrace me.
For any reason.
You're a liar.
You can't disgrace me.
Instead of disgrace, I will be honored. You demon, you powers behind disgrace and shame projected
against my life,
against my family,
in the name of Jesus Christ,
I command,
we command,
be destroyed. I want to hear your voices.
Be this song. This saw, be the 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 saw. Oh yeah, oh yeah, no, oh yeah, no. Wherever they are, we go to war, we go to war. Any man, any woman against your life as an enemy that want to destroy your life, go to war, we go to war. Command them, command them, we 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 command them by fire, we command them by thunder, we command them wherever they are as a witch. Command them, Orolano, 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 go to war, 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 go to war. Open your mouth, open your mouth, open your mouth, wherever they are, we go to war, we go to war, as a church, we go to war. As a church, we go to war. Any enemy against your life, against your marriage, against your business, we go to war. Gather the fire, we go there now. We destroy them by fire, we destroy them by thunder. We destroy them, 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 we destroy them. We destroy them, 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 we destroy them. Open your mouth, 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 go to war, open your mouth, go to war, open your mouth, destroy them. It is written, what I hear you say, how we do, go to war, by fire, by thunder, by fire. Otebela, 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 Otokete, Okobawa, 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 Okobawa. Holy Ghost fire, go to war, Holy Ghost fire, go to war, 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 wherever they are, go to war, go to war, go to war, go to war, go to war. Go to war, 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 go to war.
Jesus name.
Amen.
They are destroyed in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
They are destroyed in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
I want us to really pray this afternoon by God's grace. Say, when you are seeing people, you may not know what they are going through. This very young man, there's really end there. After the burial, successful burial, according to him, he has some money left, about 180,000. And he tied the money, like the old woman would tie the money. And they went to Enugu to know whether he can see anything to do. The very day he got to Enugu, as he was going to a place where he would stay, he saw people gathered, and when he looked, he saw a young girl squeezing herself. He walked past her. He came back and look, nobody knew the girl there. He stopped at Taizi and took the girl to the hospital, and the hospital said where they went, that they would not touch her unless he deposited 20,000. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
And the girl was dying there. He lost the money and took 20,000 and gave to them. They started treating the girl. To leave the girl there, nobody will take care of the girl. The girl could not talk. She was there with the girl for 3 days. The girl has a heart attack. And she was going to school to clear her papers. She has graduated. She has graduated. When she came back to herself, she looked at the young man. I said, "Young man, who are you?" He called his name. He said, "How did he manage to come here?" He told her how he met her and where he met her. And the young girl started crying and asked him, "What do you do for a living?" He said, "I don't have any work doing. Praise the Lord." It's okay. You have to go with me to see my parents. The young man said, "There's no need." He said, "Look, you must go with me. The first went to the spot where he picked her. The girl by herself asked people around. They confirmed what the young man said. And the young man came much, much later. He was not there when the thing happened. When he took him to the parents looked at him and asked him what the type of job he can do. He said, "Anything job." Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
"Where do you stop in school?" "School sat." He said, "Okay, you can calculate things." He said, "Yes." The man, "May your divine help us never leave you."
Amen.
"May you be wise enough to know when God is speaking to you."
Amen.
The young man from zero found himself in Germany. It's a long story. He later married that girl. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
And when he wanted to marry the girl, he's now living well. The father went to his father's house. The small chanty there destroyed and built a nice bungalow for him where the daughter will enter. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
My dear, poverty can reduce somebody to nothing. Say with me, in the name of Jesus Christ.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Every flood
of poverty
flowing towards my direction. You're a liar. You can't dry up.
My
finances. In the name of Jesus Christ. You demonic flood.
Flowing.
Towards me.
To dry up.
My finances. In the name of Jesus Christ.
I command.
We command. Dry by fire.
Die by fire.
Dry by fire.
dry by fire, 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 dry by fire. Dry by fire, 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 dry by fire.
As we pray, so shall it be. Our brother, when he was talking here, he said something. Somebody came and told him, look, if you stay here, they will kill you. There was a time I was going through such a thing. This and this was what I did in order to free myself. He spoke in tongues, but I understand what he was saying. The solution the young man preferred didn't go down well with him. To go somewhere. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. And instead of following the man, he has run to where? To Lagos. He is more secured in the hands of God than the hands of human being, witch doctors. Therefore, this afternoon, stand on your feet. We are starting and you are sitting down. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Anyone that wants any of us to die will die before us.
Amen.
Say with me, in the name of Jesus Christ.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Heaven, hear my voice.
Heaven, hear my voice.
Earth, hear my voice.
Earth, hear my voice.
Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
I declare in your name.
I declare in your name.
I will never die untimely death.
I will never die untimely death.
My wife.
My wife.
My children.
My children.
None of us.
None of us.
Must die untimely death.
Must die untimely death.
Therefore.
Therefore.
Anyone.
Anyone.
Projecting.
Projecting.
Untimely death.
Untimely death.
Against my life.
Against my life.
Against my wife.
Against my wife.
Against my children.
Against my children.
For any reason.
For any reason.
You are a liar.
You are a liar.
You are the one.
You are the one
that will go down.
That will go down
through untimely death.
Through untimely death.
Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
Once again.
Once again.
I declare.
I declare.
Before every creature.
Before every creature.
I must fulfill.
I must fulfill
the number of my years.
The number of my years
on earth.
On earth,
with good health,
my wife,
my children,
we never go down
through untimely death. Lord Jesus,
any man,
or woman, or group of persons,
that want me to go down,
my wife and my children,
to go down,
through untimely death.
You are a liar.
This hour. In the name of Jesus Christ.
In the name of Jesus.
I command.
We command.
The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them.
The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ, 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 slaughter them. Blood of Jesus Christ, slaughter them. The 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 blood of Jesus Christ, 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 of Jesus Christ, the blood 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 of Jesus Christ,
the blood of Jesus
Christ, the blood of Jesus Christ, the blood of Jesus Christ, the blood of Jesus Christ, the blood of Jesus Christ, the blood of Jesus Christ, the blood of Jesus Christ, the blood of Jesus Christ, the blood of Jesus Christ, the blood of Jesus Christ, the blood of Jesus Christ, the blood of Jesus Christ, the blood of Jesus Christ, the blood of Jesus Christ, the blood of Jesus Christ, the blood of Jesus Christ, the blood of Jesus Christ, the blood of Jesus Christ, the blood of Jesus Christ, the blood of Jesus Christ, the blood of Jesus Christ, the blood of Jesus Christ, the blood of Jesus Christ, the blood of Jesus Christ, the blood of Jesus Christ, the blood of Jesus Christ, the blood of Jesus Christ, the blood of Jesus Christ, the blood of Jesus Christ, the blood of Jesus Christ, the blood of Jesus Christ, the blood of Jesus Christ, the blood of Jesus Christ, the blood of Jesus Christ, the blood of Jesus Christ, the blood of Jesus Christ, the blood of Jesus Christ, the blood of Jesus Christ, the blood of Jesus Christ, the blood of Jesus Christ, the blood of Jesus Christ, the blood of Jesus Christ, the blood of Jesus Christ, the blood of Jesus Christ, the blood of Jesus Christ, the blood of Jesus Christ, the blood of Jesus Christ, the blood
of Jesus Christ, the blood of Jesus Christ, the blood of Jesus Christ. Say with me, in the name of Jesus Christ, every strong man,
any strong man,
every strong woman,
every strong woman,
every strong personality,
every strong personality,
after my life,
after my life,
after my children,
after my children,
you must go down,
you must go down.
Praise the Lord. Last night I talked much about star, yeah, star. And when I finished with people, I went to lie down. I was taking like a place like a school. A man, a wedding man came and donated something to the children. And the things he donated, very costly, and everybody was happy. So the children were ordered to go and greet the man. The man has one thing like handkerchief. It looks like handkerchief. When they're coming, it will be like this on their head. After that, the children sat for exam. And only very few people passed. The proprietor was troubled. That is, he was talking to the teachers. There were confusion everywhere. Not knowing that the man that came, the purpose is to take away the stars of the children. So when I woke up, I said, how? Is it because I thought on the star or what? But nevertheless, we need to be wise. Praise the Lord. We need to be what? Wise. So say with me, in the name of Jesus Christ. Any power, any force
that want to frustrate
the destinies
of my children,
my life,
that of my wife,
you are a liar. This hour, you strong man,
you strong woman,
you strong personality,
no matter where you belong to,
whatsoever,
you have planned
against my life,
against my family,
it will never work out, in the name of Jesus Christ,
I command,
wherever you are,
Look at them, 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 look The blood of Jesus Christ. Look at him and his
brother.
The blood of Jesus Christ. Look at him and his
brother.
The blood of Jesus Christ. Look at him and his brother. The blood of Jesus.
Amen.
They are destroyed in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
They are destroyed in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Put a seed in your hand. Do it fast. Say with me, in the name of Jesus Christ. With this seed in my hands,
with this seed in my hand,
I declare, no armed robber,
no armed robber,
will stop me on the way. No armed robber will come to my residence. Lord Jesus, with this seed in my hand,
with this seed in my hands,
I declare, anyone that want to. Assassinate me.
Or kidnap me.
2 days.
2 days.
For him or her.
To execute.
His plan or her plan. He will drop dead. She will drop dead. Lord Jesus. Anyone
that want to steal
from me,
from divine majesty,
from the workers,
from the ministers,
from the members,
for any reason,
Lord Jesus, with this seed in my hand,
I condemn them.
I condemn them. They will never see the light of the day. Lord Jesus.
I declare.
War.
Against them.
Let the angels of God. Slaughter them.
Lord Jesus.
In you.
That is safety.
Therefore. I am safe.
In your hand.
My wife.
My children.
Divine majesty. Is saved in your hand. In the name of the Father. Of the Son. And of the Holy Spirit. And I hear.
Amen.
The second time.
Amen.
The third time.
Amen.
The fourth time.
Amen.
The fifth time.
Amen.
The sixth time.
Amen.
Louder.
Amen.
That's how you are there. Oh, yeah. Oh, radical with anything in your pocket. Radical for Jesus. Anywhere you go. Mama divine, shake your body. Celebrate your victory. After today's service, you are coming back with a testimony. After today's service, you are the next online to testify. Oh, yeah. Oh, 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 Jesus, Signore, mamma, quel gemato. Oh, yeah, take your own. Are you looking for a baby? Come to the altar and take your own. Are you looking for a husband? On a one in my altar now. Oh, yeah, radical with your pockets. Radical with your offering. He says, oh, 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 anywhere you are, oh, are you looking for a job contract? Are you looking for a contract in this house? Come straight to the altar. Drop it at the master's feet. By faith you will receive. Oh, anywhere you are, anything you are believing God for, Adam has he go to the altar. Oh, you are carrying your babies. Those are looking for baby. There are twins in this altar now. There are angels distributing twins now. Oh, yeah, come and take your own. Oh. Opportunity on the one altar now. Ayo. Oh, yeah, oh, 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 do it by faith, by faith. Oh, 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 anywhere you are, oh, oh, you're running up for Jesus. 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 We are running up for Jesus. Wabi na tamu, tobi na tamu.
Jesus, ujala nambare jineba.
Hey! Umu jineke! Umwana chora kaki now, come on. Wabi na tamu, tobi na tamu.
Jesus, ujala nambare jineba.
Wabi na tamu, tobi. Jesus sobera nam baresi begeta. Jesus sobera nam baresi begeta. Wobi na tamu to bi na tamu. Agama jage manu tutu jage mane jage mana bani. Imana nego ne dikani. Ami go ne dikani. Agama jage manu tutu jage mane. I've never seen any God like you. You are the pillar of my life. You are the Lion of Judah. You are the ocean divider. You are the ocean divider. You are divine majesty. You are divine majesty. Untouchable God, you reign forever. Lion of Judah, you reign forever. Who can challenge authority? Who can battle with my God? who can take your glory? You are the same yesterday, today, forever. I came out who told any kaki. I came out who told any kaki. I've never seen any gun like you. I've never seen any gun like you. I'm a glory, daddy. I'm a glory, daddy. In a kuba, what I could want to see. I'm a nakuba, what I could want to see. On the only end, the kaki. Oh, we're going to the kaki. I'm a kibu, some of our idiot. I'm a kibu, some of our idiot. I've never seen any gun like you.
The joy of the Lord will never depart from you. For rejoicing in his presence, this year 2017 is a year of your joy. Is a year of your gladness. Anything, whether spiritual, whether physical, that brings sorrow near us into our lives, from this hour, I destroy such powers. Such powers are destroyed. Such powers are destroyed. Father, anyone assigned against our lives, against our family members, in the name of Jesus Christ, I command them to go down. Let all of them go down. Let all of them go down. Let all of them go down. Father, anything evil that would try to locate any of us, whether spiritually or physically, this hour, I crush such powers. I crush such powers. I crush such powers. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, Father, any kingdom monitoring us for evil, no matter whatever they are using, whether animals, whether gadgets, in the name of Jesus Christ, I destroy their instruments. I destroy their instruments. I destroy their instrument. I destroy their instrument. Father, anyone that wants to tamper with our glory, the glories of our children, in the name of Jesus Christ, I overthrow them. They are overthrown. They are overthrown. They are overthrown. They are overthrown. Father, you are with us. Our trust is inside you. Therefore, anything that will check our faith, whatever that will bring regrets, whether spiritual or physically, this hour, I destroy them out of existence. I destroy them out of existence. There will be no regrets in our lives. Failure has been destroyed. Disappointment destroyed. Limitations destroyed. Obstacles dismantled. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Father, we have prayed that I add my voice from the altar. Whatever that will try to touch our lives, such powers, such forces will never see the light of the day. They will never see the light of the day. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, Father, anyone under the sound of my voice, and enemies are not happy with what God is doing in your business, in your life, in your marriage, this hour, from this altar, I condemn such enemies. I condemn such enemies. I condemn such enemies. Our business must prosper. Our business must prosper. Financially, we must move forward. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. New doors are open unto us. New doors are open unto us. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. And Father, anyone here having one pain or the other, sickness or affliction, this hour, I command that disease to dry. I command it to dry. You are healed. You are healed. You are healed. You are healed. You are delivered. You are delivered. You are set free. 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 In the name of the Father, of the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Can I hear the second time, the third time, the fourth time? Loudest. So shall it be. So shall it be. So shall it be. So shall it be. I want you to bring a quality offering in your hand.